Hey dude, I'm Ducky Dick, NeXuS Island. And we can only see one row of mushrooms. Which isn't that cool, really. I need to eat 4 of these. Oh, perfect. And we got some coffee. Alright. What I figured I should do today. So the draw distance could be a lot longer, but I can't run that. I've prioritized other things.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So we're gonna go back and get some of that sulfur. That's what I've got planned for today.
Welcome aboard, systems online.
Pretty much it. So that's planned. We'll see where we end up. Every day in Subnautica is an adventure. You never know what you're gonna end up doing. Alright. Who are you gonna meet? Stuff like that. Well, yeah. There's not much else to do around here. Just cruising along. The vent should be up here, right? Where was it, that one? Ah, it's one of them. Why are you all the way over there? Oh. Well, I always end up taking the shortcut. Which is fine. Yeah, I'm gonna need that marker for the sub. That's kyanite. No, not kyanite. What's it called? The other thing. So, there's some sulfur. I was hoping to find something that wasn't dipped in acid. Don't really need more rubies right now. Should scan one of these first, right? Advanced fabrication. So, how many do we need? It's a double one. Okay. Not sure what I mean this for. I'm sure I need it for something. Wanna go deeper? Well then, let's go deeper. There should be a ghost rock or something, right? I'll check this out. Sea dragon. A drama. Was in the egg laying state of its cycle. So either it had just laid eggs or it was about to. And we know it had already laid its eggs.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Poisonous to the touch? Nah. Giant cobra tree. Ghost Leviathan eggs. Maturing eggs belonging to the species designated Ghost Leviathan. Guess we could fix that first. Want to try getting some nickel. Now there should be some nickel over here.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Probably should have brought the scooter for this. Thank you. Snack of what they got? A snack or I don't know. Gotta go. Time to go. Didn't find any nickel. I'll give it up till there's nickel up here as well.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Thank you. used to be a lot more resources down here. So I probably just got too laggy.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Detecting an alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within. Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed. Integrating new PDA data.
One specimen unaccounted for. One that away. biter. Big biter.
Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study. Self scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection. Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised.
Or stage two. Quarantine enforcer, hunter killer. Creepy guy. Oh yeah. Skeletal fish. I need a key for that. Mm-hmm. Down there, though. Got a message.
Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
Gunshot. armored carnivore. There we go. That's our way up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, there's nothing more exciting gonna happen.
Seek fluid intake.
You seek fluid intake. Thanks for watching. If you're still thinking, please leave a like and goodbye.
What are you?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Nice way to finish it. About the time it showed up, I've been missing it from the start. So there's got to be some kind of trigger for that. Probably entering the river. Any coffee for me? Hit the fish. Shouldn't have done that.